Here's the entryway. It's kind of beat up. Old countertop there, same flooring. But then they kind of, they made this little covered porch here to kind of make a little mud room. And it's pretty beat up. Chunk of wood. They do have this cute little area here to extend your yard. That's, they make the most of. It's really cute. I like that. So this is a big shared driveway, but parking's bad here. I don't know. I think the parking for me might be a deal breaker. Also, I don't like the basement, and I'll take you there next. Upstairs is decent. I liked it more than I thought. But okay, so here's the stairway to the basement. It's quite steep and narrow, the turn here. I feel like this has definitely been used as a rental. Really cheaply done, kind of slopey, but laminate flooring. So this is kind of all lost space, right? Like here's a second kitchen, the washer and dryer down here. And then the this ceiling height is really low. The doorway, let's see. I would say it's probably about 6 feet high. They do have bigger windows in here, but this is a bedroom. Smells a little musty down here. Not terrible, just a little. But then here's like their dining space, right? So again, like a lot of wasted space. This is just storage in here. Really old. Here's this bathroom down here. Nothing really goes together, vinyl flooring. Shower's in good shape. Another like wasted kind of space. I don't know what used to be here, but whatever it was, it leaked at some point. Kind of a weird room. And then this is the like the family room down here. That's pretty decent size. It's like that fireplace hasn't been used in decades and decades. Some newer windows down here, but tiny windows, kind of dark and a little depressing down here. I don't know. I think if you are 100% stuck in this neighborhood, this is not a bad buy for the price and what it is, but I don't know if it needs too much work. I'm thinking it probably does. But you tell me what you think. One more look. Here's the countertops down here. Everything's just really cheap.